Hey everyone, welcome back for Heavyweight Simulator 3, where I, surprise, actually managed to get to the lodge of to my cargo and but now I need to deliver it, so. But already damaged my truck, and still a very hard game, I believe. Well, I can't drive to the fence, I guess. Despite everyone wanted me to go over there, but I actually didn't know where I came from. I don't know how to get out of here. I drive to the boat, but now I'm lost. Looks like there are is fence as well, so I guess I go over here then. Yes, that is definitely where I need to go. And when I see to that arrow, I can best go to the left. But there was a glitch over there. I think also there's a glitch over there, because I never seen stripes moving over away. Normally these just seem fit perfectly in. So we are here, and our destination is over, all the way over there. So we need to go. We actually came into two towns, cities as well. I guess they are cities. No, I don't want to quit the game. So actually we're going left, right, left again, and then we'll. And then right again, so left, right, left, right, yes, that is it. So first we go left, but there's something flashing over here. I don't know why it is flashing. There might be some issue or glitch maybe again. Well, actually driving cars ahead of us, well, actually they aren't driving. I think it is a traffic jam, to be completely honest. I don't know why. I just moved on very carefully, because if you go too quick and you lose control, it's very hard to come into the right controls again. So it's actually, well, I don't like in the game that the controls are that hard. But maybe I can please deliver this. Well, I guess we have passed all of the cars now, so. Well, I think we hit one car, but it didn't damage my trucks, which so far I see, so. So that was left. And now, if I believe we need to go right. Yes, we have to go. Actually, yeah, we have to go right. Do we? We don't. But that is. No, I think we have to go left again. Wait, that was left? Neither. Yeah. I'm confused right now. We go to the right, and now we have to go to the left. So it's the other way around. Right, left, right, left. And not left, right, which I said earlier, that was my bad. So we have to go over left soon again. Actually the first way, I believe. We have to go left. Looks like a very busy way. Don't like that at all, because I'm not used to the controls yet. Yeah. This way to where I need to go to the left. And if I see right, we will come into a city, so. And I did practice in a city, but I didn't do anything career in a city yet, so. So so now we have turn left, and then now the next one is right, I guess. Or do we come in the city first? I honestly don't know. Looks like we actually enter the city, indeed. Kind of surprising, didn't hit anything so far. Yeah, because the controls are pretty hard to handle, I need to brake sometimes, so... It's not like you, Truck Simulator, where you just... We just can't go full speed. Which stupid song we have now. Let's skip to the another song. I don't want to be in trouble with the songs. Actually, can you turn the radio off? Come on, I want to turn my video off. Didn't seem to happen though, and now I have some stupid view. Oh wait, I think the music is over. And we have a glitch again, eh? Which I actually don't like. I want... Just stop. I didn't want to... It is the... I think it is. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, there's my audio support. I can't see anything. What the? Why can't I just go? Don't I just can go back to the? The screen I had before. I don't like this at all. I'm doing surprisingly well, but I don't like it. Yeah, I think we have to go right through. I don't know, we're actually in the city and might be lost now. Because we are here, we have one of the stupid turns. Maybe I am lost. Let me check the map real quick. I don't want to know where I'm at. I actually don't know. I need a city map. I can't see, that is too close to each other. I can't see where I'm at right now. I'm in the city, but I don't know where exactly. I guess go around the city as I'm doing the whole time. But it might be quite simpler to give me a city map, to be completely honest. I don't know where I need to go. I definitely don't know. You give me, I didn't see where I'm going. I only can follow that arrow. I don't know where else I need to go. Looks over here and then over here again. Those are a bit tiny, but it's... That isn't a bad, at least the controls were a bit easier to handle. Because I'm all over in the grass right now. Okay, are we done in the city? Are we done? Please tell me that we're done in the city. Looks like we're done. Yes, we're coming closer right now, but if I want to... Actually, hold on for a second. I want to... What is this? Can I... No, I don't see anything about that either. I don't know how to get back to that other screen. And now we have the stupid song again. I want to turn my video off. Okay, this castle is off right now. Stupid game, only have 4 songs. When you have a radio, you have more than 4 songs normally. They haven't seen properly what GTA 5 have did, which is had many songs in the game. Now we have some glitch again. I actually don't see where I'm going right now. This might be a bit better. Already 11 minutes of recording. Because that city screwed me up. No, not going very fast. Well, I was pretty lucky right there, I guess. And I actually don't know how many fuel we have. Doesn't seem we have very much fuel, actually. Well, I didn't see a gas station here. Wait, do we need to go to the right over here? No. Just moving ahead do we need to do here. But I think a car in front of me is actually driving slower. Or they actually didn't drive at all. Doesn't even make any sense drive who's standing just on the road with any driving at all. There isn't even a house over here. There's not even a cross point. That absolutely doesn't make any sense. Well, maybe they have a car failure, but two so close to each other at exactly the same time. Think that is a bit insane. I actually want to know which I have, but if I deliver this correctly, they still have more than 1,000 meters to go. I guess I need indeed need to go over to right over here. Let's see if I need to. I definitely need to. I need to go to the right over here. Maybe I just can go around the city. Yes, I think I go around the city. So we're entering a city again. Let's see. And the city, the only thing you can do is follow that arrow one. Do we need to go left? Right through? I think. I guess left. I will go to the left. I honestly don't know where I need to go. We might be actually very close. Come closer. far we come closer, and we do drive in the right way. Still coming closer. Yes, I think we need to up to Côte d'Azur, to be honest. Nope, we don't. Yes, this is definitely the right way that I'm driving right now. Oh, sometimes my PC have problems with this game. Well, and I'm at the grass right now, damaging my 320 car. I used up all my fuel. There wasn't even a gas station. After we were so close, and now the distance is... Well, fuck that. I'm done today for this game. I'm completely done. Yeah, I'm done. Don't have any more to say. I'm done. Not playing this anymore today. There wasn't even a gas station. Look, I have to drive. First of all, I have to drive to something right, yeah, to there. Yeah, actually, that there it was. Right there. Then I have to go drive there, then go there, then go there, and that is the destination. On that route, on that way, there isn't any gas station. Well, I'm done. Maybe I need to make this for station series or something like that, but... Yeah, I'm done. I'm so done. See you guys next time.